Broadcasting live from LaVille Stadium in San Francisco, home of the 40 Nightmares. You know why this team is named that? Because their fans are known to wake up in a cold sweat screaming at the top of their lungs. I don't blame them.
Don't poke fun at their city, Grim. Plenty of great places to eat if you like vegan.
Hey, I love to eat vegans, but they always whine when you're cooking them.
And this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Los Angeles Dam take on the San Francisco 40 Nightmares. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for NFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math that a coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Run, he nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, I nearly blew three times the legal limit last night leaving the stadium. And I nearly did not get arrested, get thrown face first into a paddy wagon, get taken for a rough ride. And I nearly
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponent. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. Oh, and that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine. First and ten. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. That pass play was good for 3 yards. Third and two.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic person. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
first and 10. Remember, folks, in the NFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two, hot.
He runs it for three. Third down, and well, good luck. This one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7.
Hot one, eight.
Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth. And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The 10. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
What a hit that was. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
First down and 3. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. First down and three.
Hunt one.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, friend. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
I like this. They're going for two. One plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and ten. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Second down and five. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. First and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lock. Wow, the quarterback just threw a big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Missed the beat for Brad Graham with a ball and didn't fall down.
Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten.
Hunt. Hunt one.
Hunt. Oh man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you dare, Paul? Hey, did we start running ghosts just in the NFL, Grim?
No, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and ten. First and ten.
Hunt. Hunt one.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, but it keeps coming back to him.
Oh. second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Defense called warp speed. Man, that defender just turned on his jet, and he steamrolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. Third down and long. You've got to catch that. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
Second down, and the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
As Saban Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll be their final timeout. The Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
He had it for a second there. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy.
Perfect pass and a score. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Second down, and the defense goes for the jugular. And oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and 9. They call the warp speed 30. He can go all the way. He's at the 20. He's at the 10.
He scores!
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone. works at the Mutants Duck Farm weekends and summers.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
You know, this berserk dirty kicking.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Second down and a lot. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Most the team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
Second down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. How you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Third down and never going to happen. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Marvin, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
This is going to be a rocket shot to the moon. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
You were gonna tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field for the receiver. Oh, and that quarterback threads the needle for a first down. The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. It's first and 10. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out because if he broke, boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm going to go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10. And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
second down the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. They could not connect on that play. Second down and 10. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and 3. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Left it all on the field? Well, they left the other team's bodies on the field. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. An alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Hey, man, see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...